ultrasound study shows in this section, longitudinal, at the suprapubic region, this is the uterus, this is the cervix, in longitudinal section, with no focal length, in the myometrium, this is uterus, and this is the urinary bladder. Okay. With magnification, you can see that there is fluid in the pelvic cavity posterior, behind the posterior wall of the uterus, both in longitudinal section. This is the endometrial canal. Now this is the fluid. This is fluid. Now the black area between these lines, this is the fluid as seen in the longitudinal section, in transverse section. Again see fluid in the pelvic cavity. Fluid is look clear in consistency, but in our area, in our region, and now is more common in pelvic inflammatory disorders. Now this is our fluid, this is the transverse section of the uterus, and this is the fluid posterior to the uterus in the pelvic cavity. Now you are seeing an area that appears to be a cyst. This appears to be a cyst with posterior wall enhancement, but this is not a cyst. Whenever the probe, it becomes urinary bladder. So you will also come across such things while you will start the ultrasound. Be careful about them. So this is a case of pelvic inflammatory disease with normal uterus.